From the tiny foothold taken on the beaches of Normandy in June of 1944, Allied forces have established an ironclad front across a once occupied Europe. They drove deep into enemy territory, scoring victory after victory while freeing millions of people from the clutches of tyranny. But success has not come at an easy price. Our forces moved with shocking speed, stretching supply lines thin while exhaustion set in amongst the troops. Now, with the onset of winter, Allied command has been forced to call a halt while supply and manpower situations are worked out. To alleviate pressure elsewhere, the rugged, forested Ardennes region in eastern Belgium offers a sleepy front, able to be held by new recruits and battle-weary troops as they find some rest before the assault on the German homeland begins.
Okay, here we go.
Listen up. We're going to be taking over sentry duty from the airborne over checkpoint Fox.
Okay.
Now, seeing as how there ain't nothing there, we're going to build some stuff.
Yeah. Dog company, 100 strength. Okay. Prepare for sentry duty.
Lucky for y'all, we got rear echelon squads available to pitch in.
Okay. Where's my rear echelons? Okay, of course, two.
They got it all figured out when it comes to building the fences, so they're going to help with the checkpoint.
Holy shit. This is huge.
Gather round. Rear echelon squad ready for action.
I got orders, boys.
Okay, we're building a checkpoint here.
Okay.
Well, yeah, look objective we complete. Here. Welcome to the shindig.
Captain Derby.
Hope you got nowhere else to be.
All right. Here's the thing.
You okay? We're ready for sentry duty.
Fall in. All right, let's move out, boys.
Steady up.
Okay.
Come on, fellas, let's go. Get the lead out. We've got orders.
Well, let me just see real quick if I have, Okay.
Hop to it, boys. You know that son of a gun Jackson will never stop with the wisecracking if we're late.
Yeah, you know Jackson. Typical Jackson. 105. Anti-tank overwatch. Ooh. Okay.
Let's go.
Captain Derby, glad you could finally make it.
Yeah, well, this war ain't no hurry to end. Figured we had plenty of time to mosey on over.
Well, shit. We wouldn't want you boys pulling a muscle hurrying on our account. I'm gonna get the men back to Rockrat for hot meals and showers.
Yep.
They could sure use it.
Look at these guys. 101st. Mmm. So beautiful. Okay.
All right, this checkpoint's got to be flushed out. Getting a bit crowded around here.
Okay.
If we're gonna sit out the winter here, we need some more cover. Let's start by building a fighting position over there, between the two trenches.
Sounds good.
Jump to it, boys. Gather round. Listen up. Here's the deal.
They're out there somewhere in the forest.
Good. Get a 50 cal in there to cover that area.
Set up a firing point in that emplacement.
All right, let's build some tank traps on the road next to the checkpoint here.
Round up the men and let's get to it. Get on it, fellas.
I hope we have a pretty huge ambush coming.
Fighting position machine gun is in place.
Let's figure out how many of us there are.
All right,
Help your buddies out.
Before the Panzers get here. Shake it up. Let's get it done.
Man, these guys look like raw recruits compared to those Rangers. Or not Rangers, Airborne. Oh shit.
Use the bunkers! We need to look out the watchtower!
Get the fucking cover! Holy shit. Oh fuck. Oh, here we go. Being engaged.
There's movement in the tree line. Fritz is on us.
Light him up. Oh yeah, man. They're not getting past that 50. They're taking all our territory.
One of our fighting positions.
We need artillery support over here now. God
fuck yeah,
it.
We do.
That'll keep the enemy's ahead pinned down. Focus your fire on any guys coming from the flanks.
They're flanking to the right. Get your asses over there.
Oh shit. There's so many of them. Still 100 strength. Come on guys, get to the front. I'm just gonna spam riflemen for now. Oh my god, they're taking so much fire. This is crazy. We're being overwhelmed. Come on, rifle squads.
One of our fighting positions is sustaining fire.
Okay, they're falling back.
Roger, we're getting reports from all over the area. Germans are moving in from the east and to the north between here and Rockerat.
What's the status on Jackson and his airborne team at Rockerat?
No contact as of yet. We'll update you as we hear news.
We're about to be heavily ambushed here.
Where's all that money going?
God damn it! Someone get us out of here!
Oh fuck. Able Company.
Under fire!
Hold your positions! Keep those crossroads open!
Get in the church!
They're trying to outflank you!
Squad, get ready!
Holy shit. Oh man. Okay, I'm gonna get the MG up in there.
Call in some paratroopers. Maybe we can flank these bastards. There's a drop zone behind those houses.
Enemy infantry,
goddammit!
Airborne troops are dropping in.
Here they come.
Okay, start making use of these grenades. I don't know if it's worth it to put them in there too. We'll come over there.
German infantry, get ready!
Pistano reporting. We're holding on the DZ.
Enemy positions in those houses. Clear them out.
Blow them out.
Stay with your partner. Use grenades. Man, run. Get over there. We're on the hook over here.
Everyone back to the middle of the village. Shit. We can hold them there.
Oh, watch out, guys. Get out of there.
Stay down. Cover. Clearing stoppage.
Oh, my God.
Enemy orders coming in.
Get those Thompsons up. Oh shit, okay, good. And she's down. We're looking pretty good here.
Stay together. Hurry.
We clear?
Stano, what was the sit rep when you came in?
Okay.
Not good. We got krauts on all sides. Villages surrounded.
Can we get across to Krinkheld?
No. The whole place is crawling with Germans.
Alright, we need to raise other sectors. Confirm what the hell's going on here.
Yeah, what the fuck is going on? We're all split up.
Radio's gonna need a boost. Get over to the tower in the forest. We can tie into it.
You gotta do something. You can't just sit here. Okay. Can we heal up or no? I guess not.
Looks like, come on, get the lead out. Get ready for action. Form up outside.
Okay, we'll leave these guys here. We'll head out with this crew. Come on, Captain.
Ward, this is it. Listen up. We're jumping off. Let's go. Looks like point out. We're moving.
Get ready to jump. Looks like no Germans here so far.
Okay, move it along.
Set up the monitors here. Hurry it up.
Ballman troops, here we go. All right, you're not newbies. Get going. Knock it off. We're gonna be behind enemy lines, so defensive fire.
System up and active.
Move out.
Steady up, man. We need to get to that target. No stopping.
Warning. Oh, here we go. Being engaged. Gonna fuck them up, man. We got a pretty good crew going on here. Oh, is that gonna make it? Yes. Oh man, that's not the perfect area to drop at this moment. They're paratroopers. They'll be fine though. Okay. Let's move up. Oh shit. They're still coming. Don't move up just yet. See, you guys move up. You guys got your Thompsons. These are Faustmjäger though. Throw the grenade, throw the grenade. Shit. Oh my god, these guys are ripping us apart. Oh god, I'm not sure if I might have called that in a little close there. Oh shit, I fucked up. Don't let him grab it. Oh my god, we're being so ripped apart. Okay, how we doing? Oh, good, we can, maybe just paratroopers, though. Yeah, I guess just paratroopers. Okay, I'll send the wounded back to town. I'm not sure what this is. I don't know if a unit dies, you lose strength, or... But we'll find out soon enough.
Moving into enemy territory.
We're on the move into enemy lines. Stay alert. Warning, orders. We gotta capture and hold that grid point.
Your lucky day, boys! Supply drop incoming!
About time. Upgrade completed. Move it out. Let's go.
Okay, moving on to the next objective.
No, we got it. Let's
Roger.
Can you read me? Edwards reporting. Good to hear your boys are still kicking out there. Go ahead, Jackson. We're surrounded here. We're holding on to the village center, and we've managed to capture the radio tower. But there's Germans everywhere. Roger. Hold your position until advised further. Over.
Roger. What do we got going on here? Oh, beautiful. Look at this. Some Stuarts and a Wolverine. Oh my god, yeah. Ah, oh, mobilizing. Roger.
Listen up. We don't know how long this is going to take, so I want a BAR weapons rack set up.
Baker Company, okay. Ooh. What do we want here? We want some bars?
Once that thing is up, I want infantry to gun up.
Yeah. We're gonna gun up. We're gonna gun the fuck up.
Crew ready.
Okay, two Stuarts.
Armory has unlocked.
Get your boys over there and grab some brownies.
Roger.
Grab that bar.
Everybody get your bars.
All right, Baker, get ready to move out. We need to break through enemy forces to reach the airborne boys in Rockerat.
Jackson, this is Edwards. Get your men to the edge of the village. We're gonna try and form an evac corridor. Roger. Moving now.
Okay.
Driver, forward.
Let's do this.
Armor here.
Hope they don't have any AT.
All right, you dopes. Listen up.
Let's get this guy another Browning. Stuart.
Armor ready. Move around.
Okay, let's keep the move on.
Okay, move it along. Armor here.
This is Derby. My boys have got sidelines into the attack area. Dog company.
Shit, okay, calm down, calm down. Let's back up a little bit. Let's get the Wolverine up here. Get up here, Wolverine. Clear path. Come on, boys, let's go.
Can get both infantry and armor a boost.
Yeah.
Ready,
doesn't seem like they have any AT so far. So I can just send my Stuarts very aggressively. Oh, okay. We do have someone who can damage my Stuarts. So we'll get the Wolverine in there. Let's keep the move. Keep the pressure on him. I'm not sure if I should invest in these. What is this? Do I want Shermans? Oh shit, they got Panther IVs. Oh shit. Oh shit, shit, shit. Back up, back up. Ah. Oh man. Okay, we're in trouble now. We're in trouble now. I wasn't paying attention. Trying to think of what I should invest in here. So I'll do this for now, just so we can get the ATs going.
Ready. Go ahead.
Okay, I fucked up. Shit. Fall back! I got nothing that can hurt them. Everybody fall back. No, it's not gonna work. We gotta fall back. Ah, can't believe I threw away that Wolverine.
Our cav rifles are loaded up and on the road.
All Do I have AT grenades? I don't. Fuck.
We have a lieutenant reporting in for duty.
Okay. Let's get an AT gun up here. Okay, that's good, that's good, that's good. Let's back up. Somebody's gotta have AT, right? We need fucking Shermans in here.
AT gun, ready.
Go, go, go.
Okay, we got an AT gun coming out yet? I got nothing I can do against these guys. Wish I had something.
Get ready. Warning order. Squad, get prepared. Anything critical.
Maybe I can.
Get it going.
Let's try shell shock.
Engage armor.
Oh man, he's actually doing a lot of damage. Holy shit. I didn't think a Stuart would do that much damage to a Panzer IV. Oh my god, that was a big hit. That was a big hit. Fall back, fall back. It's not worth the risk. We'll take him out with the AT gun. Okay, Stuart's back up. Take him out. Okay, now we can start pushing. Never make that mistake again.
Coordinated barrage batteries reporting.
Come on, Sherman. Okay. Still no more AT. Gotta keep a lookout though.
I'm
gonna scout with my infantry this time. See what we got up here. Did we reach the allies?
Good to see you, boys.
Everything's going to shit over here. Krauts are moving in from the north and the east.
I say we give you cover, and let's get the men out of Rockerat.
Do we need to make a corridor?
Okay,
keep
listen
it open?
Up. Airborne is going to fall back along the rope back to the HQ. Provide supporting fire along the way as they move.
Oh my god, that's a serious voice.
Bastano. You take the first group and guide them back to the base. I'll bring up the second group once you've pushed off.
Come on, get us.
Okay. Yes, sir.
First group, on me!
Reloading! I got the last one!
So we gotta keep the corridor open.
Go ahead.
Okay, let's get a Sherman out here.
Infantry, take it out.
I see, this is pretty cool. This is a cakewalk, so far at least.
Second group, get ready.
Armor ready.
Keep that area covered and cleared.
Roger.
Go, go.
gather dust. We got a support group ready to mobilize.
Are you serious? Boy, we have just private fire! Enemy down!
Okay.
Cover inside!
Doing fine so far.
Okay, that's all of us.
Damn, we got people covering the rear. Spread out everywhere.
All right. Get that infantry back here, but keep that corridor open.
Okay, this is getting intense. Oh my god. Okay, let's start falling back.
Keep moving.
Holy shit. Fall back, fall back. Everybody get out of there. Get the fuck out of there. Fuck, get the fuck out of there. Everybody fall back. Holy shit. Keep the Sherman up for now. Holy shit, what a counterattack.
Jackson. Derby, any sign of Jackson out there?
God, not Jackson.
We lost sight of him falling back.
No.
Germans are everywhere back there.
Oh, God.
Germans are pouring in more troops. What's the plan?
We gotta get Jackson.
Fall back. No more use wasting lives here. We'll link up with whoever's left and figure out what the hell just hit
Jackson.
Us. Coordinate defense.
Yeah. Okay, good job, guys. Good job. That was pretty awesome, I gotta say.
On the 16th of December 1944, a massive artillery barrage caught Allied forces off guard, signaling the start of an unexpected German counteroffensive in the quiet Ardennes forests. Their intention, split the Allied lines in half and ultimately claim the valuable harbor at Antwerp. Their timing is impeccable. With the cold winds of winter blowing in, our superior air force...
Also, anyone who wants to learn more about this, definitely go watch Band of Brothers.
Two full panzer divisions hit the weakly defended low-sign gap along a 45-mile front, driving deep into Belgium and Luxembourg. Within 24 hours of the Germans unleashing their desperate offensive, the initiative in the battle for Europe completely changed hands. The 5th Panzer Division attacked Bastogne and Saint-Vite, aiming to capture these strategic road junctions and secure their hold on the region. U.S. forces now scramble to stem the tide of Germans pouring into Allied territory. Though our lines may have bent, our men will not break.
Yeah.
The German offensive will be turned back.
Whoa. Choose three. Oh. Okay, let me think here. Support, infantry mechanized. Oh, man, this is hard. I like all of these. So these are...